Tokyo City like a big playground when suddenly Batman burst from shit and hit Godzilla with a bat grenade. Godzilla got pissed and began to attack, but didn't expect to be bought by Shaq, who proceeded to open up a can of Shaq crew when Aaron Carter came out of the blue and he started beating up Shaquille O'Neal. Then they both got flattened by the Batmobile, but before we could make it back to the Batcave, Abraham Lincoln popped out of his grave and took an AK-47 out from under his hat. Blew Batman away, we were out of that bat, but he ran out of bullets and he ran away because Optimus Prime came to save the day. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Took the fight out of Optimus Prime, let it go up for drugs, took the fight out of crime. And then Shaq came back from a time track, while well, Jack and Chan jumped out and landed on his back. But Batman was injured and trying to get steady when Abraham Lincoln came back with a machete. But suddenly he saw the garden leg and he tripped in. Indiana Jones took him out with his whip. Then he saw Godzilla sneaking up from behind, and he reached for his gun, which he just couldn't find, cause Batman stole it and shot and he missed. And Jackie Chan deflected it with his fist, and he jumped in the air and he did a somersault while Abraham Lincoln tried to pull Paul from Optimus Prime with a glide in the air. And they both got hit by a Care Bear stare. This is the ultimate showdown, ultimate destiny. Good guys, bad guys, and explosions as far as the eye can see. And only one will survive, I wonder who it will be. This is the ultimate showdown.